know more than I do. I didn't even notice the pub.
That's why I got the high church, not because of the modern cathedral, the converted cinema.
Right, which way do you want to go? Left or right? Hang on. Which way would you like to go, left or right? Left takes us to Tower Bridge, right takes us to Southend.
Well, we're not walking,
you're fucking... No, I know, but those are the directions.
Look, you said you want to check the
chair car. Okay. I would imagine, because this place has got a military history going back 1,000 years, I would imagine that the military and the church always gone hand in hand,
yeah,
haven't they? So I would imagine that's part of what it's about. Thank you. you go down the steps, I'll meet you at the bottom. Yeah, I'll see you at the bottom. Yeah, that way. I'm not sure if these are private or social housing.
A bit posh for social, my darling.
Yeah. Probably patio on that one there. Directly on our right, see where that tall single column structure is?
Yeah.
That's London City Airport. Uh-huh. And obviously that's the Tate & Lyle sugar refinery.
Yeah.
I was born just over there. How do you spot these things?
Because I tell you to look up. I always tell you to look up.
Yeah, that looks... That's a steep old angle they go up at, isn't it?
Thingy on. It's charging.
Sorry?
I've checked the mic.
Oh, your thingy on. There's an Uber boat over there. The old Thames Clipper ferry, yeah. Yeah. Have we ever been on a clipper?
Yes.
Yeah. But you don't see police on the streets, but you certainly see them on the river.
Thames as well.
Can you see why I enjoy riding along here? Carry straight on and go up those steps. I'll see you down the other side of the steps.
Are you sure you can manage the slopes in that? Sorry? Why a fucking point of steps there?
So you can get over the wall.
He's knocking holes through the wall. Knocking holes through the wall.
Probably some sort of national lottery grant, I would imagine.
Gives you a viewpoint. Which King Henry?
Indeed, a good question. A very good question. There were eight of them, weren't there?
Yeah. That's it. They can't just be the first and the second and things.
No. They weren't very kingy, were they?
They were warlords.
They didn't really stamp their authority on history, did they?
I don't know. Henry the Second did.
Oh, is he Agincourt?
Yeah. But they were warlords.
Yeah, okay. Agincourt, yeah, I'll go along with that. Which means his father was a wimp. When I'm up on my bike, I can see over the wall, but I can't now. All I can see is the wall. Yeah, is it water over there? Can you describe the wall to me?
Yeah, there's water over there, definitely. Okay. There's a thing moored in the middle that says Port of London as well.
There's what?
A thing moored in the middle of the water with Port of London down the side. More or less opposite Tate & Lyle's.
Yeah, I can see Tate & Lyle, I can see the sign.
Going that way now.
Sorry?
There's an Uber going that way now.
Alright. Oh yeah.
Uber boat by Thames Clipper is what they've got on the sign.
I'm not sure where they're going. I didn't think there was a dock that far out. I thought the furthest you could come down the Thames was as far as the O2. I didn't realise you could come further down.
Yeah.
That has surprised me. You're not imagining it, no.
Sorry.
It is exactly what you think it is. I'm not sure if it's a sunken boat or an artwork. I think it might be an artwork.
This is why I was asking.
Sorry?
This is why I was asking. Maybe they made it an art installation out of the sunken boat.
think I read something about it the other day.
Yes, they should have made an art installation out of one, pertaining to the history of the river or something. So they have to sell it as an artwork.
Ethiopian vegan food. Which way it is now. I'm really not sure which way.
Well, that's all buildings.
So. Yeah, it must be this way.
extremely lost. No, it's not this way.
You can see
oh, well.
All
buildings. Oh well, that's as far as we can go then. Used to be able to walk all the way along the Thames barrier. I must have missed a turning somewhere, I'm sure I haven't. I think I'll come on the other side. I think
so
we'll turn.
You don't come between buildings.
Yeah, I think we'll come on the next. I'll find out when I get up there. We have to come through. Will that cars come out? Well, I think I should have done. We have to come out of this. We have to come through this estate.
Right.
What do you want to do? About a mile and a half this way, there's somewhere we can stop and have a cup of coffee. Or do you want to turn around and go back?
I should know where I could walk this to return plus another 3 miles.
Okay. Well, it's no effort for me.
high Thames clippers a bit more prominent, didn't it?
Shall we take a seat here? Or do we do the next one that hasn't got a bin by it?
It's got people by it.
Oh no, that one's got people by it.
That's what I just said, it's got people by it.
You don't expect to see that in the middle of London, Thames Path, Greenwich, in emergency, ring 999 and ask the Coast Guard.
One up at Tower Bridge, is it?
Well, it's,
yeah, it's the one that covers the thing.
Well, it's the only one I know of up on Tower Bridge. Thank you. So,
how
I know.
How do I know that?
Huh?
How do I know that?
Because I saw something about it on TV the other day, like you did. We were watching it the other day. And thank you for coming out. I know it's boring as hell and it's doing your head in. I've got a big day ahead of me tomorrow and I'm a bit nervous. It's just nice to... Where what?
Thames Clipper goes in the middle of water.
I can't see it.
It's in the middle of water.
Hang on.
It's turning. Right there.
Oh, it must be. That's Woolwich Dockyard.
Could be it then.
Yeah, that's Woolwich Dockyard. I didn't realise they came out that far.
I know, that's why I've been watching it to see where it stopped.
That's where it stuck you. Well, I didn't realise they came back that far.
I know you said that's why I've been watching. You see, this, you know, you've got Tate and Lyle there, you've got a couple of sort of more utilitarian industrial stuff, but most stuff has been built up now. Now, these years ago, this would have been the workers that lived along, the people that lived across the long water, the dirt.
See those blocks of flats there?
Yeah.
You see there's two together?
Yeah.
And there's one on their own?
Yeah.
Well, that one on its own used to be one of two. There used to be a block of flats
yeah.
right next to it, on its right. If I tell you the name of the flats, you'll say, oh yeah.
Concrete?
No. Huh?
Concrete?
No, the block that is missing is Roland Point.
Not concrete, something else, but I can't think why.
Roland Point. Gas explosion in a kitchen
yeah.
on the seventh floor took out the side of a building.
Yeah. And it had a lot to do with the concrete and the cement.
Yeah, it had a lot to do with the fact that it was precast.
Yeah, this is what I'm saying, it was concrete.
But they tore down Ronan Point. That's Silvertown over there.
But it was where poor people lived and worked, the pollution, wasn't it?
Mm.
Everything along the river.
apparently we've got fish and everything back in our river now. It's quite clean.
No, it's not clean. There's not a river in the country that's clean. It might be cleaner than it has been in the past, but it's not clean.
Do you want to take a seat? What, do you want to bitch about the steps to nowhere?
I've not blown up those steps.
All right.
I don't like those steps.
What is that?
I hate steps I can see through.
Ah, okay, that's going to be a bit of a problem then when we get our luxury mansion. Oh, we're going to get glass steps. I can't work out what that is.
He's probably got to have a ship or boat reference, hasn't he?
Might be the last time I come out of this wheelchair. It's a Danebury Linn because I saw when it docked on the other side it said it's a one boat service today.
Oh, right.
So yeah. That has to be the Danebury Linn. There's one, the Danebury Linn, there's the Ben something or other, which is named after a young seaman that died on the boat. And the third one is, I forget what the third one's called, Ben Woolacott. Ben Woolacott is the seaman one, and there's a third one, and I think it's the Aniri Bevin. I'm sure.
It's one of the old boats.
No, it's a new boat.
Oh, they're all new boats, are they?
Yeah, all three boats are new.
Yeah, Ben Woolacott died in the harbour, wasn't it? Crush.
And I think the other one
teens,
is the Inari Bevin.
Late teens, early 20s.
Huh?
Late teens, early 20s.
Something like that, yeah. Danebury Linn, Ben Woolacott, and I think, I'm sure the other one is the Bevin. Unless I'm thinking of one of the old boats.
I think the Bevin is one of the old ones. Might be wrong though. Might be wrong though, but it sounds like an older one.
Never saw any action. Have a look, it probably tells you about it there.
Royal Dockyard. Clockhouse we saw, most distinctive community facility. Was dismantled and moved to Eltham. Prison office.
that will be just there is where the that pier there, that will be where the boat is stopping, because that's actually the dockyard there,
which is no longer a dockyard. That actually looks like the old landing stage for the Thames Clippers that was up at the O2.
Uh-huh.
So it probably is.
The old Greenwich docks. I don't know, it's been totally.
National.
Elfrieda. Rathbone.
Rathbone Society. Normally the third ferry is Yeah. Bit of mega custom ones, aren't they?
Oh.
I bet the people in the two flats and one get pissed off.
I just invite them to the parties.
Thank you.
took it over the wall. So when it's busy, that's a car park or a thingy.
The overflow, yeah.
I was thinking otherwise it'd go all the way up there.
How are you with tunnels?
We're not walking through a tunnel. That's what you're asking.
I was going to take you across the Thames first crossing. Can you smell gas?
There's all sorts of weird and wonderful smells around you.
Look, there's the electric car charging hub. Woolwich does indeed have a market.
Did you know that?
Yep. Very Afro-Caribbean oriented. Oh, if you want to come to Woolwich Market sometime, yeah, it's a very good market, thank you. It's a very big market. The trouble is, it might be peakly.
It will be peakly if it's that big.
Oh dear.
Shouldn't
have parked there. No one needs a car park there, no. Yeah, all happens, the other side of those no entry signs is where Woolwich Market is.
So this is the end of the derelict high street by the look of it?
Yeah.
Which is a shame.
Sorry?
Which is a shame.
It all happens down there.